For a musical interlude with that famous artist whose twinkling fingers must have charmed the ears of millions of listeners, Peggy Desmond.
Mm-hmm.